Hey, what's up, guys? DiplexHeated again. Welcome back to Call to Arms, the Alpha. I kept asking myself and you guys in the previous video, like, what version is this? And it says Alpha written all over the UI at the bottom. How could I miss that? Anyway, so we have actually loaded up one of the first missions, actually the first mission made for Call to Arms here in the Alpha. It's of course by Sir Hinkle, who makes amazing missions for Assault Squad, Assault Squad 2, etc. Some of the coolest battle scenarios you can find out there have been made by Sir Hinkle, and I don't think this is going to be any exception. He said this was kind of an early access, or, well, an early, well, what do you want to call it, an early stages, but I'm surprised. I mean, this game hasn't been out for long. I mean, we're talking days here, and he's already pushed out a mission. You're playing as the USA, and it's called Operation Steamroller. The only way to load this up is actually if you head into multiplayer and load it up as a cooperative game, because the single player menu is currently locked. I'm excited to see what this is going to be like. Let's start. Oh, wow. So there you see the map. The GRM apparently stands for the Global Revolutionary Movement. And they're taking a lot of areas here. They're fighting in India. They're fighting in Russia. They're fighting in Europe. Down in Africa, neutral territory. This is really cool. And I believe we are playing as the US now, invading in Oman. Oh man, this is gonna be cool. This is gonna be really rad. So I'm excited to see what's gonna happen. Alright, let's go, boys. Here we go. Alright, we've got some Humvees coming in here. Hope you guys enjoyed my previous video. Oh, we got a lot of US troops. Teen hut, hit hut. Look at them running in there in the back. Oh man, and we can buy stuff too. I love it. Whoa! Ambush! Fuck! Get in cover, guys. Get in cover. Shit. Oh, man. These graphics come in handy. This is amazing. Got it, sir. Oh, shit. The GRM seems to have more forces in the area than we expected. We can't waste time to find the perfect place for the FOB. We need reinforcements ASAP. Capture the farm buildings and establish your FOB. Yes, sir. You got yourself the right man. Okay, so we need to capture this farm. I believe this is a farm. We're gonna go capture it. Graphics are just beautiful now. Look at this. Perfect. I mean, I'm excited to see this game go further. There are so many potentially great things that you can do with this. This vehicle is knocked out, I believe. I'm going to see if I can repair it just for the 50 cal's sake. Try and get in it. Maybe we all got out. That's why it's not usable. Cover to cover, boys. That's the number one rule. It works. So, hell yeah, we're going to use it. Let's get this guy in here. Army soldier. Let's go. Awesome guys here. Go by the flanking. Right. Oh shit, they're still in the ruins. Alright, we're gonna smoke them out. I didn't notice them. We're gonna get some frags in there. I don't know what the hell you're doing. Just go out. And get some frags in there, okay? There we go. Shuck him up a bit and didn't do too much. I was thinking of recording future gameplay videos in 60 FPS. Let me know what you guys think about that. Yes, I think that would be fantabulous. What the fuck is going on? Just throw the goddamn nade. You don't need to run up there to throw it, okay? Do I gotta throw it for you? Alright, there we go. That's how you do it. Alright. See, that's how you do it. Okay. Alright, so I believe we're gonna try and get... We're gonna get shot at and ambushed and attacked and all that jazz. All the way there, so yeah, it's gonna be a tough period. Do we have any medics around here that we can utilize? Can I call? I can't call anyone in, right? Oh, we got a medic in here. Might be too late. We're gonna try and run for him. I think it's gonna be too late. Ooh, he's blinking away. Come on, medic, you can do it. Go, go, go! Time to earn your medal, soldier. Boom. There we go. Right, enemy vehicle, that's a technical. Technical, indeed it is. We're gonna bust him out. What's the range in this? 100? Alright, we'll engage him from far. Opening up! Fuck me, that's fucking rad. Holy shit, I love that. We fucked this guy up! What's up, mate? Sorry for all the explicit language. But hey, this is war, man. People die here. People get blown into pieces. Oh, we're getting shot at. Alright, get back in cover, Covering fire here with the Humvee. It's time to make your... answer the call, guys. We need some troops here on the flank. Covering fire. Come on, boys. Yeah, I think my videos would look great in 60 FPS, so let me know what you guys want. I can serve them to you in that as well. Take to the field! Let's get on the flank, boys! Come on! I'm gonna shake that field up a bit. We've got troops coming in. Oh, rockets! Left, right, and center. We'll try and use the wheat field here to recover. Shoot, we're actually getting on the hill here. I think FX and, you know, sounds and all that stuff, this is absolutely great. I love this stuff. This is what I'm... This is, you know, this sells for me. It really does. Action-packed experience. I think this tops it. Sounds are really cool, too. And I can't stop talking and jabbering about these goddamn bullet effects and explosions. Man, I love this stuff. We're just gunning away. Look at this shit. This 50 cal is tearing it up. Holy hell. Yeah, get ready for awards, guys. I'm handing them out like candy. Halloween. Alright. You guys are the first to land here in Oman. Or Oman. Oman, what a place. Oman. Alright, that guy's not gonna go down too easily. I noticed that I can't hear myself, so I'll probably sound a little bit loud on the microphone, but, you know, luckily I can fine-tune that afterwards. Ooh, explosion. Get a nade over, and we'll get rid of him. Oh, man. Oh, man. I think we're going to be saying a lot of oh, man here in oh, man. All right. Establish the cover here. We don't need to look at each other from across the wall, guys. Okay, remember your drill. Remember the drill school. Remember the basic. There we go. All right. We're going to send Alpha Team over. Alpha Team, you guys are the first to enter.
Yes, sir.
We're ready for him. Let's go, boys.
Yes, sir. All
right, looks clear. Sir. We're going to send a couple of guys over here to try and capture the... There we go. We're taking it over. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Boy, oh boy. Look at that guy. Is he patching himself up? Yeah, he's probably healing himself. Looks cool, though. Like, he's... Look at that. He's raising the U.S. flag. We're establishing a fob, sir. Oh, man. All right, let's send in the boys from the U.S. Marines. Now that we have our FOB, reinforcements are available. The farmer who lived there told us that there might be GRM forces by the nearby ruins. Send troops to secure those ruins. Good hunt, Major. Look at this stuff. We have all this now. We set up a fob. This is so fucking cool. I mean, this is really cool. This gets me going. Wow. Look at this. Oh, there's just a big GRM held area around here that we need to take. There's a place here that we gotta knock out. We got light vehicles, support infantry, you name it. We got sniper teams, AT teams, HMG teams, pioneers, even infantry squads. We got Marines,
USMC, sir.
Army squads. Our guys are army guys, but we're gonna call Marines in. I thought I'd actually think that, or I would have thought that that we would have been deploying, Marines at an early start here. You know, first to fight. That's their motto, but I guess not. We'll keep some guys in the base. I'm gonna call in some U.S. Marine Corps troops here. Get the USMC rolling, and we're also gonna call in a striker. And to top that off, we're gonna call in a an HMG team as well.
It's always good to have an HMG team here in this space. Now we're getting attacked here by the crossroads.
Set up a perimeter, let's go!
This is so cool.
Left, right, and center, set up a perimeter, let's go!
Alright.
The striker has arrived. Very nice.
Yeah,
very nice.
Armor piercing, 50 cal. I like it. Look at those guys just getting blown apart in the field. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Oh man, your technical is going down, sir.
Oh, look at that. That's fucking sweet. I love it.
Okay, we're gonna move some guys up here on the right. Sir Hinkle, you are a god. Alright, where's my USMC boys? There they are. Alright. Marine Corps, I'm gonna keep you guys on the front. That's what you guys have been trained for. You're among the toughest we have. Let's go.
Let's put him here on the left side. We got a guy with a bazooka back here.
Yeah, you guys knocked him out. He could have been posing a threat there to our striker. Hoorah, Marines, let's go. Okay, good stuff. Right. Alright, the striker's gonna accompany you guys. We're gonna tear this shit up. I'm just gonna... I'm not sure I want to start this off. If we attack down here, it's going to be a bit in the open, and we might just get ourselves attacked from the flank here. They have a couple of positions back here. They have an SPG. We got troops in the open, or well, at least behind cover, rather set. I think we're going to approach them from the direct angle of approach, whatever that means. You know, just one of those army technicalities, you know, words. We're just going to attack them. I'm going to have the striker open up first. We might pose ourselves...
Ooh, make sure you don't run out of ammunition before you attack, you know, it's kind of rule number one there.
One technical over here and one back here. We're just going to hit this one back here first. There we go, he's gone. Then we're going to hit this fucker right here. Okay, he's going to be a little hard to get.
Oh, I love this.
There you go, you sucker. Blow this guy to pieces, boy.
Wow. Big wow. Amazing. I love it.
Alright. We're not running low on MP. We just don't have too much. Put it that way. Get these guys in advantage position here. And I'm just going to have this guy rip on him. We're going to attack from the left flank. I'm going to call in some army boys back in spawn. Army Assault Squad. Sounds nice. We'll try and cooperate here.
Cooperate?
Yeah, that's a word. Right, Simon. Good. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Back in spawn. I have the HMG team back here. I think that's enough. Sir. I'm going to form some new squads. Reinforcements have arrived. In progress. Yes, sir. We got a kind of a perimeter set up here as well around the Humvee and the crossroads, so they're not going to get past that. I'm gonna put these guys on the right flank in case we get any trouble around there.
Army Assault Squad, you called. We answered.
Alright, good stuff. Got it, sir. Marine boys, Marine boys. It's time for us to get going. Look at these guys getting fucking shat on. Holy shit. Ain't nothing stopping my Medusa, you know? I'm I'm gonna play it safe. Well, at least they know we're here, and we know where they are, so I might as well call in the Marines now. Clean this mess out. Close quarters fighting, boys! We live with this shit. Grenades out! Oh. Okay, we're securing the flag. Roger that, roger, roger. Army assault squad is heading to your position right now. This guy? He just wants to stand there. Alright. He turned green for some reason. No, this is HQ. We're pulling him off your command. But sir, we need him in the squad. Nope. He's vital. He's our checkpoint guy. So yeah, I can't command him anymore for some reason. Whoa. Okay, so we got a lot of stuff in front of us here. Oh my god. Look at these guys. More guard infantry. BTR 80. There's some heavy stuff going down over here. We have a big line to break through, but we can do it. I have faith in courage. Or I have faith in your courage, should I say. But this is a nice map. Did he make this? For real. Hinkle, did you make this in a couple of days? Or is this like, did you make this mission on a multiplayer map? Because I'm impressed either way. But I would be double impressed if this was made, you know, like on the spot. I wish I had editor skills like these. Oh, we're gonna get close. A little too close for comfort, I'd say, but we should be fine. Let's see if my Medusa can rip that BTR 80 open. No, 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 rip it open. Not quite cutting it, are we? There we go. Armor-piercing shells, or bullets doing their job here. Let's call in a Bradley. Actually, let's call in a Striker MK-19. Get some grenade launcher support here to counter their infantry. And over on this side, no, we do not afford any more of that. We're gonna actually launch the assault. Yeah, it is, isn't it? Over here on this side, we're gonna try and knock these guys out. I'm gonna let these guys go ham on the enemy in the area, but I'll keep these guys by the crossroad, by the crossroads for now. Actually, I'm gonna move these guys up too. We've got some great spots that we could head to. Just head up there. Try and hit that technical while we're at it. I know it's there. There we go, boy. There we go. Good work on the 50. Good work on the 50. Good work on the 50. Have we got any more enemy infantry around here? Ooh! We hit something back there. We can't really range it, but we can. Interesting. We got a lot of grenades left. We should be fine. Just gotta make sure we don't lose ourselves here to something. We need repair. Let's go ahead and repair that. A lot of enemy infantry here in the center. These guys are hiding here by the cliffs and stuff. Kind of hard. Bit annoying, actually, in fact. But I'm gonna move these guys up. They're gonna probably try and walk around this way. Oh, they got sniper fire. We're taking sniper fire, should I say. Yeah, this is looking like we're in a bit of a sticky situation here right now. Trying to counter us. I'm going to keep my guys in here. I think they can endure. They should be fine. Hey, US Army standard. God damn it. Move up a little further. So yeah, if you guys want to record videos in like 60 FPS, I'll totally do it. It'll take like twice the time to render and upload, but I mean, I'll just have to be work harder at it. You guys won't see what's happening behind the curtains, so it won't pain yourself. It doesn't really pain me, but you know, it takes its time. But I'll do it for the quality increase. Oh yeah, this grenade launcher going to work. Absolutely wrecking them. Whoa.